Hey, we're Dominski and Doyle. This is another D list. Okay, you gotta love good old-fashioned New Jersey values. There's this guy, born and raised in Jersey City. His name is Mike Webb. Well, he left the Garden State some time ago. He got into politics. And he goes down to Virginia, bringing our values there. And he's running for Congress in a district in Virginia. He considers himself quite a holy man. He brags on his Facebook campaign page about being a Baptist. And one day on that Facebook page, what he did was he took a screenshot of something that was up on his computer, not realizing he didn't have all the tabs closed. Yeah, some of those tabs, one of them was Ivan Sexy Amateur, and another one was Layla Tight. Now, it ends at B-O, so it was either tight body, tight booty. We can't really be sure.
Tight bondage?
But it could be. But we, but of course, we were blessed by this holy man with a rational explanation how he was trying to ferret out a virus or something.
Yeah. And
no word yet on if the Jersey values are spreading across the Commonwealth of Virginia. That's this week's D-List. We're Dominski and Doyle. Check us out 2 to 7, Mondays through Fridays, New Jersey, 101.5.